we're live.
Not yet. Soon. Waiting for Pat. Waiting for Pat Williams.
Doggy here. So, it's a very... Are we live? We're just going to do our little dog meditation.
Live.
Everybody, hello, welcome. I think you can hear Doggy's breath. It's good. He's very... Oh, yeah. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. We have a very peaceful Sunday happening here in New Hope, in Pennsylvania, where we are. Happy Easter to everybody who celebrates Easter and other people who don't. Happy spring. Happy Sunday. Happy... Grateful Day, whatever it is that lifts your vibrations. So I have Doggy here as a prop. This is just a prop. Because can you hear me? How's that? Good? Because I wanted to tell a story. This is my, it's not really a story, but it's just like a little thing that I just was reminded of the other day as Easter was approaching and Doggy got a haircut. So he, it is the same dog. It is the same dog. So then I remember, because he started looking like a lamb to me. Is anybody here, actually? Hello? Oh, it doesn't matter, because you can tune in later. Maybe for those of you who are tuning in later.
Mm-hmm. Yep,
happy Easter. Awesome. Well, Silke, I have a request that I've worked out the request you wanted. So when Doggy started looking like a lamb to me lately, I don't know. Does he look like a lamb to you, Lisa?
Yeah, or a bunny sometimes.
Kind of looks like a bunny as he's hopping through the fields. Anyway, when I remember, I had this memory of I must have been 3 or 4, and it was Easter morning at my grandmother's house. And I woke up before everyone, and I remember going down the stairs, you know, to see if the Easter bunny had come, and seeing all these wonderful things around, and one particular thing that caught my attention was a huge white chocolate lamb, and it was this big. It looked a lot like this white chocolate lamb. I'm sorry, Doggy. I wanted to demonstrate. To me, as a 3 or 4 year old, that's how big it seemed to me, like this lamb. And anyway, this is, to make a long story short, I managed to eat like almost the entire white chocolate lamb, except for maybe the feet. And when they found me, you know. Anyway, I got very sick. As you do when you eat an entire, a life-size, anyway, I don't know, sorry if that's a weird, like, dog, anyway, anyway, I was really sick, and to this day, I cannot eat white chocolate makes me sick, and sorry, if you love white chocolate, I hope you enjoy it anyway, even despite my little story here. So I'm going to play some songs today. This is the 10th or so live stream, and I'm going to play songs that I kind of associate with Easter, but not necessarily, and then some songs that have nothing to do with Easter at all. And I think I'm going to have to play my guitar now, buddy. So here, I'm going to give you a little treat. You're going to go on. Say goodbye to Doggy. Goodbye.
Bye, Doggy. Go sit in your little throne.
Yeah, he gets to go over to this one. Here, bud. There you go. Those are his favorite treats. Yeah, our sponsor, Paul Newman's Treats. I thought I would start with something I have not played on this stream yet. And let me know if you can hear me out there. Happy Easter. Oh, hey. I'm glad you feel welcome. I feel welcome, welcome. Just a kind of a peaceful day here. It's sort of quiet, slightly sunny. Little. I don't know. It just feels like a quiet, quiet kind of a day. hitting that guitar? Double-fisted, smiling across the wheat fields at me, like a great grin over the continent. Freedom shouts at the moon in the middle of the night, in the middle of the night. Hey, looky here, we caught a live one dancing naked in your life. And they're falling in the gap of freedom's teeth. Every living thing, even more singing, oh for you, oh for you. Every living thing, freedom's gonna sing, it's up for you, oh for you, for all of you. Freedom's back, mama, like you said it would be, waiting at the kitchen door. Every living thing, freedom's gonna sing it. Oh, for you, oh, for you, oh, for you. Every living thing, freedom's gonna sing it. It's up for you, oh, for you, oh, for you. Every living thing, freedom's gonna sing it. Oh, for you, oh, for you, oh, for you. Freedom's back, mama, like you said it would be. Double-fisted, smiling across the wheat fields at me, like a great grin over the continent. Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's about that's a little freedom song. So happy Easter, Lisa.
Happy Easter, Beth.
You know, yeah. And you guys out there? Oh, good evening over there in Europe. Nice, Tony and Sheila from Zella. Hey, aha, Tony. Just was listening to a Scotsman the other day and. Was missing your fabulous Scottish accent. I think I'm going to go to Scotland this summer, actually. Maybe you can give me some tips. My sister and I are going to go over there. And that's the plan. Also coming to Germany in June and July. Hopefully I can come up to Hanover area and play some shows. I'll be playing with Elizabeth Lee and also with my band. Zabette Williams Band, yeah? Zabette Williams Band is... Sorry, I always get this low voice when I put a German accent on. I'm like, y'all, Beth Williams Band. I don't know why. All right, well, yeah. I'm going to do a song. Zilke requested this a long time ago, I believe. And I haven't really figured out a good way to do it because it's for the piano, and it's a song that Epiphany Project, the project I had with my husband, John Hodian, and we haven't, you know, we've been playing with Epiphany Project. We've gone on to do our separate things, but I'm gonna try it on guitar.
Woo!
Hope this, yes, right. And I thought it'd be nice to play this today on this special day. This is actually, it's a little out of tune. Hold on, I'm not sure what's going on. The fire maybe has something to do with that. Okay, can you guys hear okay out there in the world, wherever you are, wherever you are? Welcome, welcome. How's it sound? How are you doing? Yes. Oh, right. Zasha, that's right. Easter. Nice to see you over there in southern Germany. Guten Abend. So this is called Tabwahun, and it's on the first Epiphany Project CD. I'm going to attempt it without all the other fancy instruments. But I became interested in the Aramaic language, found a little book with some different translations from a guy named Neil Douglas Klotz. And this is the Aramaic translation of the Beatitudes, part of the Beatitudes, and which gives a broader meaning of the King James Version. So for instance, blessed are the poor would become blessed are those who are close to the earth, or blessed are those who are breathing the full breath of life. So there's a lot of different layers to the language, to the Aramaic language, spoken language. So I'm going to try this. Yeah. Wait, still a little out of tune there. Sorry, dudes. Tabwahun, Tabwahun, miskindai. Tabwahun, brugal miskindai. De dilun ni maguta de ashmaya. Tabwahun, Tabwahun, miskindai. Bruga. A hebwella buhaliba baikum. Miskinai. Blessed are the ones who mourn. Blessed are the peacemakers. No. No. Bahoon on the guitar. Oh yeah. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Doesn't need the fancy piano and everything. Well, thank you. Yes. Let's do I'm gonna try something. I don't know that I've ever sung it before. Maybe with my mom in church before. My mom was a great choir director and organist, and I used to go down to Florida and sometimes sing with her. So I'm going to try this. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Okay. I know that my Redeemer lives. Actually, it's not that. I'm not going to do that. Although, that's a lovely one if you can do it.
Although you could.
I'm not sure I'd get any further. I know my Redeemer liveth. All right. Well, all right. I toast you, I prost you, I gnatz you with whatever you're drinking. Mm. Here's to you. Hope you're having a beautiful day. I'm sending you lots of good energy. Feeling really grateful to be sitting by a fireplace here in Pennsylvania. Grateful Lisa's here helping me. Well, you know, it's March and it's still cold, believe it or not. Ah, fire duty. Lisa Swabrick. Next week we have a special guest. I'm not gonna say any names. Okay, you didn't see all my. Hiya. But meanwhile. What else is happening? How's everything in your world? You can put it in the chat. Nice to see you. Hey, out there in California, Laura. Good to see you guys. I don't know who Nunu is, but smash that button. Oh, yeah, right? Is that right. The ridiculous? You put this up and then it turns. Sorry. I'm very afraid, are you? I am. I'm a little afraid of a lot of things happening. Actually, I'm not afraid. I feel. Thank you. Oh, Lisa, rock on. Lisa Swabrick.
That's the hardest part.
That is. So I'm just going to try this, and I'll sing it for my mom, who's not here anymore, but I feel like her spirit is, for sure. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the word. Sweet the rains new. Sunlit from heaven, like the first dewfall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in completeness where his feet. Thank you. the first bird. Praise for the singing. Praise every morning. Praise for them springing fresh from the world. Thank you so much, y'all.
All right.
Thought it'd be nice to do that. I actually had my notes covered over with another piece of paper, as I cleverly do sometimes. Oops. What are the chords? So I'll do this one because it kind of has something to do with Easter. It's called Green Grass. You remember all the green grass you put in, like, the Easter baskets? Am I reaching? All right, well, as ever, I sing this for Jack, my son, sending lots of love and energy. Oh, and you guys can sing along, too. It's just like, you can just do rhythm, like mouth rhythms. Yeah? All right. Yes, doggy does look like a lamb. I just saw somebody's comment. UDSW 2003. I don't know who that is, but thanks. Must be Udo or somebody. So, all right, help me out with this. Rainbow. Maybe moved around too much. I didn't mean to break your heart. But the promises were made and the suitcases were packed. We were on our way, yeah, to the greener grass. Oh, I feel your rhythm, I feel your soul. I suddenly feel your pain. The bass line is shifting, syncopated underneath. Yellow bird in the window, I see why you go away. I promise you a new life. And the green light and the green grass. I promise you a new life. But don't be fooled by the green grass. Everybody now. You don't know where are we going. Take a look at where we are. We got trees and the skies and we're all still aching inside. Dreamers dreaming. Down on the corner we're singing. Green grass is greener. Greener than before. Yeah. I see the roads roll on before me. Bring me to your door. Yeah. You a new life. Well, you gotta get a new life. Yeah, I promise you a new life. Don't be fooled by the grass. You sound very large, Lisa.
Woo, yeah. Oh, I was going to tune this one here. Let's see if I can.
The tuning song.
The tuning song.
Play the tuning song, please.
Can you guys hear all right out there? Does it sound good? I think I looked at a couple of the past streams. And thank you, by the way, for coming to these. I've been doing these Sundays as best I can. I did manage to mess one up when I was in California, but we won't talk about that. I'm going to continue doing them, at least. I'm going to do them until I go on tour, but let's see how it can work out. But thank you guys for being here. I do appreciate it. And yes, there's always, you can always donate if you want, if you have the means and want to support this kind of a thing. We have our professional sign here, as ever. Ah, yes. But thanks for, if you have the means, for the support. So, let's see, what was I going to play next? Oh, I had a little set here. Oh, yeah. I could try this. Oh, it's a little weird. All right, this is a song that I wrote for my mom, actually. So since I was talking about her, I'd like to sing this. And you know how sometimes when you lose somebody, oh, I like the sign. It's kind of blurry, but it's good. Anyway, yeah. You know, when you lose someone, or at least this is my experience, I feel like I just wanted a little more time, you know, just give me a little bit more time. There was something I wanted to say, or I don't know. Anyway, I think it's just early human to feel that way, but and I am a human, so. So I wrote this song about that, and some other things kind of fold into it as well. Ooh, yeah. One more day, give me one more day. One more day, give me one more. Have you near me, hold your tongue, drop you in a prayer, send it out into the universe to be what we were meant to be at first. Yeah, one more chance. Give me one more chance. One more chance. Give me one more. Catch the fire, to hold the light. What are we waiting for? Let every moment be the one we're in. And when it ends and we begin again, with all the things you did and the very breath we share, it's only now I realize how I love you all this time. All this time. All this time. All this time. We give up. Give up all this time. Mm. Yeah. One more day. Give me one. There you go, for Harriet. Thank you, that's called One More Day. And it does have some different chords in there. I got a little emotional and started blanking, I think, on some of the chords, but I haven't really played that one much before, but. Oh, they'd never know if you didn't tell them. Thank you, Stacy. Thanks for that response there. There's some fabulous people in the chat. I think I know you. Hey, thanks, Jim. Happy Easter to you too, and all y'all. I'm gonna go to my uncle's house today. My uncle that loves the, he's actually been a great supporter of my music. He and his wife Marie. I was going to say my Aunt Marie, but she's like my age, and it feels really funny to say Aunt Marie. Anyway, he's been a great supporter of my music, and you got to love family. Nothing like family, even if you're different or whatever. One thing about my uncle is he just really is one of his favorite songs of mine is the White Dog Do song. And I don't know, you know. Anyway, no, it's cool. It's cool, Uncle D. If you like that song, that's okay. It's okay. But I learned some new information. I don't think I should play it on Easter Sunday. That'd be just too weird, right? Just like, what, you play it away? I'll play it next week.
Next week,
that's
sure.
I got a bunch of great songs next week and a special guest artist. Let's see. Yeah, so I'm looking for requests here if you want to request anything. Oops. Otherwise, I'll be left to my own devices. Oh. This guitar is really weirdly out of tune. Oh, which one is this? Oh, this is this one. Okay. I think I'll use this one.
Oh. Pardon me. Guitar change.
Let me know if you want to hear anything. My street, the men on me, they don't got no jobs to keep. The women folk walk on by the cat calls at the laundry. One of the men said, hey, baby, you look all right. Maybe you and me, mama, make it tonight. What? I'm just looking for some love. Ooh la la. Ooh. Oh, my, my. Oh, hey, hey, Walk 100 miles just to feel that way. Oh my my, oh hey hey. Walk 100 miles just to hear you say, ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way you do. Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way you do. Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel that way. I'd walk 1,000,000 miles or maybe more to leave my number at your door. Yeah, this is another sing-along. Brown-eyed girl is driving down the road, looking for her love down in Mexico. Her little bitty car won't get that far, so she pulls off, she pulls off, she pulls off Columbus Avenue. She walks in the room and she says, I got a little stalled out, there's my car, baby, you got time for a jump start. She really means, I got a little stalled out, in my heart, I need a jump start. I'm just looking for some love. Oh my my, oh hey hey, walk 100 miles just to feel that way. Oh my my, oh hey hey, walk 100 miles just to hear you say, what is it? Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way you do. Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way you do. Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel that way. I'd walk 1,000,000 miles, oh maybe, baby, maybe, baby, maybe. I'm walking around, thinking around, looking around, thinking around, thinking around, thinking about, thinking about, thinking about, thinking about, climbing the high, climbing the highest mountain for your love, baby. Ooh. The car alarms in the city noise, and the cops are roughing up the tough boys. A little while of hatred, just to pretend that the truth comes out and the truth digs in. Yeah, you need what everybody needs, but you just don't want nobody to see. You're just looking for some love. I know, just like me. What? You're just looking for some of that? Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way you do. Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way, I feel the way. Ooh la 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 la, I feel the way, I feel the way you do. Thank you. Well, we're having a good time over here in New Hope, Pennsylvania, just up from the Delaware River. Yep, just playing some songs on a Sunday. It's a pretty casual thing here. I take requests, and then I promise to play a request, and then I forget to practice. So there are a couple songs that were special requests.
There's another one.
Oh, there's another one? Ah. Ooh, somebody's singing. Ooh, la, 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 la. Happy Easter, Sister Sue. Thank you. up there in Massachusetts. I guess it's still cold up there.
We watch the hands.
Oh, we watch the hands. Watch the hands. What an interesting and great request. I haven't played it in years, and maybe I'll just make a fool of myself and try it. You know, it's interesting. I just want to say, since this is my little love stream, my love stream. And I never said it was just going to be like nonstop songs. It's not going to be nonstop talking either, but sometimes it could be. But so I wrote this song a long time ago. I wrote it for a drummer in my life at that particular time, and it's called Watch the Hands. And maybe you know it if you're a bet head, if you're bedicated, you might know this. But so I wrote it for this drummer, and it's about, yeah, you know, I guess it's also about, it's about falling in love, but also falling in love with, or having something in your life that keeps you connected, you know, to yourself, to whatever you perceive and practice God to be, or higher power, whatever you make, whatever you connect to. But that for him, it was drumming, and that was what really kept him grounded, you know. And I think it's interesting now when I play the song, there are so many other things that that it seems to be about. And as I go through life and have my own watching of my own hands and the hands that have anything to do with our lives and help to change us, you know, the hands that we have in each other's lives, like, you know, helping people. And anyway, I've been thinking about it in that way since then. So without further ado, watch the hands. Yeah. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. You were living in the basement when the fog settled in. You lay low for 3 weeks. You watch the hands of time, you watch the hands. And in a dream, you held your peace. And on a shelf, you held a tear. It spilled out into the ocean, it was moving the waves. You thought the hand would disappear. There are rhythms in your soul that you don't understand. There are things here what you would not understand. What you hold in your hand, what you touch in your sleep. This hand becomes a religion. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. Hands. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. Let your head rest on this pillow. Wrap your hands around the prize. Too young to give up this way. You're too young to give up this way. Your love will outlast what you hold in your hand, what you touch in your sleep. This hand becomes a religion. This hand becomes a religion. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. There are rhythms in your soul that you don't understand. There are things here what you would not understand. What you hold in your hand, what you touch in your sleep. This hand becomes a religion. This hand become a religion. This hand become. Wrap your hands around the brass. You're too young to give up this way. You're too young to give up this way. Yeah, your love will outlast what you hold in your hand, what you touch in your sleep, what you hold in your hand, what you touch in your sleep. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. You watch the hands, you watch the hands, you watch the hands. You watch the hands, you watch the hands. Watch the hands, blast from the past. That's on building a bed.
Good call, Lisa. We have some more requests.
Yes, I know. I was supposed to review a couple of them, and I... Oh, boy. I tell you what, I'm going to do them next week. Will you write down a couple notes for me?
Sure.
Oriental drag. Laura Huey, I know I said I was doing that, but I can't remember what key I do it in. I don't want it to sound like, you know, it might sound really strange. So I have to get some reference things out. And then I also know that building a bed has been requested for the past month from Mr. Will Feldman. By the way, thanks for your beautiful cherry blossom pictures. They are gorgeous. I haven't seen any this year. They just chopped down a cherry tree here, actually. It's a little sad about that. But so that song is called Catherine Kane. Hey there. it's called All My Life. And it's here, I'll give you a little. That's actually the first song I ever wrote with John Hodian. He had written this piano. It was his first song, too. I think he had written this piano thing when he was, I don't know, 14 or something. And we met in our 20s. He was in his 30s or something like that. We met in Philadelphia. I just loved this song he played on the piano, so I went into his studio and wrote some words to it and the melody, and it became All My Life, and that is on a cassette tape somewhere. It's called Document. If anybody has that, you're welcome to share it with other people. It was a pretty groovy little cassette tape back in the 90s, I guess. Yeah, the 90s. Anyway, All My Life kind of makes a little bit of an appearance in Breezes in Brooklyn. And it's funny how things come in circles in our lives, you know. Or at least it seems to in mine. I don't know about how your life seems to be, but things like come back around and you come back and... Or at least I've been on a collecting of myself kind of mission, collecting myself up from the past and bringing myself up and up to speed in the present time, bringing all those cross-eyed women into the present time so we can all hang out together. But, you know, let me try to, I could try to do a version of All My Life maybe next week. Can you write that one down too, Lisa? Thank you. I love Lisa Swalbrick. Thank you, ma'am. So All My Life, Building a Bed, Oriental Drag. That's a Mark Jimino tune. I did his, remember that song, Rex Bob Lowenstein? Maybe I'll do that next week, too.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, Rex Bob, Save a Doll, David Saul, Save a Doll, Save a Doll, David Saul Lowenstein. But anyway, this is a... How that old song has kind of worked its way into a new song, just by way of words, and maybe you'll discover it in here somewhere. I'm going to play Breezes in Brooklyn. So. Thank you. motorbike goes by and the church bells ring. Gotta get these groceries home. The light's changing on Bond and Union. Thought I heard your voice rising up from the canal. I can see how you made your choice. I want to expand with a universe, one breath at a time. Will it be one or even beyond? The breezes in Brooklyn feel just like the sea. I think I'll ride down to Red Hook. Mm-hmm. Sail away with me, rippling the cool still water. Schoolyard laughter and the tears that follow. What breaks your heart today makes you stronger tomorrow. But if I'm really honest, I'm still frozen in my fear. And all that digging under Gowanus Canal might not get the water clear. I want to expand with the universe, one breath at a time. Will it be worth what we leave behind? The breezes in Brooklyn feel just like the sea. I think I'll ride down to Red Hook. Sail away with me, rippling the cool still water. The breezes in Brooklyn carry me away. Wind on my back, mother, hold your daughter. Nothing can stop her sailing away. City bike goes by and the church bells ring. Gotta get these groceries home, 'cause everything's changing.
Perfect timing with the fire.
Breezes in Brooklyn, there you go. Yes, constantly referencing myself in my songs. I think I could do another song here. How are you guys feeling? May 11th. If you are even anywhere near Pennsylvania and you want to come over to the porch concert. It's a wonderful property here where I'm staying, and my trio is going to play. The Bette Williams Trio is going to be playing May 11th, 5 p.m., and it's Kevin McConnell on bass and Dave Bittison on drums and some special guests. So that'll be May 11th. So, you know, mark your calendar, right, Silka? We'll see you over there. It's a little far to come from the Baltic Sea, I realize, but, well. Happy Easter. I hope you've enjoyed some of the songs. I really enjoyed playing some of those different ones today. And I hope you... write down Broken Winged Angel for next week. And you can also FaceTime book me. No, you can send me a message on Facebook over the interweb. You know, let me know if you have ideas for some things you'd love to hear on my little love stream here, my love stream revolution. Yeah? All right. anything else that you need to know? Let's see. Just, you know, do your best to, since this is a love stream, do your best to take care of yourself. Love yourself. Helps you love others better, actually. It's just scientific. We'll get to some scientific songs next week, for sure. and if you have the means and you want to support this this little love stream, please do. It's PayPal, Bette Williams at Google Mail. For some reason, that's the one they have at googlemail.com. That's at PayPal. And then at Venmo. Thanks, you guys. I sure do appreciate that. And I'm going to end with the theme song. This is like the theme song of the whole love stream. So I send you lots of love. Hope you have a wonderful day. And keep on breathing deeply. Seems to me the world's gone crazy, and if the world's gone crazy, wouldn't I? Seems to me there's a map on the table, read it if you're able, says the end is nigh. I wish I was an eagle flying high. I wish I was. I got a bird, I got a bluebird, baby, whispering maybe the end is near. The truth is near. Will you come see me? You can meet me by the rose tree when the coast is clear. I wish I was a mountain or the tide. I wish I was. Bye-bye, everybody now, bye-bye, Lord, bye-bye, bye-bye, Lord, bye-bye, gotta get a hero, Lord, bye-bye. Seems to me the world's gone crazy, but maybe, just maybe, well, so am I. Oh, it seems to me we've been looking for a hero, when maybe, just maybe, it's you and I. We're the ones, yeah, we the bee, the eagle flying high. Oh, we can be the North Star in the sky. Yeah, we can be the heroes. We got to be the heroes. gotta be the hero. Lord, bye and bye. That's right. Bye and bye. Everybody know it. Bye and bye. We gotta be the heroes. We're the ones. Bye and bye. Yeah. We can be. Got to be the hero. We can be. Got to be the hero. We can be. Lord, bye and bye. The world's gone crazy, and if the world's gone crazy, wouldn't I? Seems to me we gotta get a hero, but maybe, just maybe, it's you and I, the ones.
Woo!
Happy Easter, happy Sunday, happy spring. Oh, I'll be here next week.
I love you, thank you.